thinking about what would be a differentiator? How do you craft your differentiators? Because whichever segment you're going to set up your business, you very well know, because you're coming with a domain expertise from that segment, there'll already be an established players in the market. So there's already competition there, catering to a defined customer base. So therefore, this will be very difficult for you to break the loyalty of those customers and make them sway towards your products and service offer. So at this point of time, you have to first answer, how do I do this business differently? What is that I'm going to do so differently that that the customers are going to come and buy my products and services? They already are being catered to by the existing players, by the existing competitors. What is that I'm going to do so differently that they're going to come and they're going to take my products and services? They will be very happy. They'll be delighted. You have to figure that way out. You have to answer this question yourself, that I have to create a differentiator. I have to craft out a differentiator, a value proposition in my offering. Now, value proposition could be not just based on price. Please don't mistake. People always do the mistake that, you know, if I reduce my price, I can, you know, take in my customers. That is only a very temporary solution. How long do you think you'll be able to lower your price? At one point of time, it will not be feasible for you, because you'll see that the price that you're charging from your customer is less than the price you are paying to produce that product or the service for the customer, or create the service for the customer. So if your cost of production is 100 and you're selling it at 90, you will never be profitable. So it doesn't matter how much you lower the price, the customer may be happy because you're giving a lower price. That is not what I meant over. A value differentiator is that, am I giving something what the customer has not even thought about it? Is it beyond their, you know, imagination, and they are actually delighted when they saw this? Okay, this, and you're creating a need for that kind of a segment of for kind of a product and a service. That is what going to count in the value differentiators. That is what I meant, that you have to figure out, you have to think, all right, these are the products and services already there in the market, which I'm going to enter, and I have to compete with them. It's already there. What can I do differently that the existing products and services look kind of a substandard or a secondary product and services, and my product and offerings, value offerings, are taken as the most primary, and the customer starts using it, they recommend it, and I get a sizable share of the market. So that is where it's extremely important that, you know, you craft out the differentiators.